Find a bee and it's crawling on its last legs.
I always rescue them.
You give it honey. It's the only thing they eat. Makes sense when you think about it.
Isn't it true, though, that a bee in his entire lifetime makes an absolutely tiny amount of honey overall? I mean, just a minute amount of honey.
Of them. Yeah, yeah.
So you don't have to give much rehabilitating honey to this one bee before the nation, the world, is making a net loss. It's useless. If you only get one teaspoon of honey from a whole bee's lifetime, and every time we have to get it back on its feet, it takes a teaspoon and a half, suddenly there's no honey at all.
This is more honey than this bee has seen in its life.
Yeah. You're insulting it.
Apart from anything else.
It's like showing a very tired mason a whole cathedral.